is Vaishali Srivastava from class 7th A. Today I am going to show you a very interesting activity on Ambipa effect. For this, I have taken two containers, normal tap water and hot water. First, we will put normal tap water in the first container. Now, hot water in the second container. Now we will freeze both the containers for 2 hours and I will show you something very interesting.
After 2 hours, it is clearly visible that the cold water has not fully freezed, but this hot water container has fully freezed without leaving water here. The conclusion of this activity is that evaporation causes cooling. As the evaporation of hot water container causes cooling, it freezes before the cold water container. Thank you and have a nice day.